Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise. In the past I mentioned in a previous video that women and their feminism agenda was beneficial for men as it gave birth to counterpowers such as MRAs, men right activism, or men going their own way, the MGTOW philosophy. Red pill is also a byproduct of feminism. And by trying to enslave us all, governments and their paid feminists led to infinite potential and unlimited possibilities for those that are seen through the veil of deception. The problem remains, for most men, indentured life of servitude within a brainwashed blue pill life is the norm. Thus talking about this topic of the dangers of feminism still makes perfect sense. This movement is still doing more bad than good to most, men and women alike. It gave an opportunity, a window for men to get their life back, claim freedom by rejecting the system. A purpose of one's to be sovereign again. But at the same time, it puts most men down. Those that are not aware of the game cannot cheat their way out. Many suffered for a few to be on top of that situation, even above it. Knowledge is power after all, right? Knowing the true nature of females, the ways governments and those occult agendas are played out can help. The problem is the worldwide scale of it. Feminism is pushing so far the fence that they have no other option than to continue on their path of destruction and decay. There is no way for a middle ground with women anymore nowadays in this Western society. We are at a spiritual war and there is no mild compromise, no alternative but the outcome of a winner and a loser. It is destined to rot and degenerate until things are collapsed. A reset is the only option to lead to a new balance and roles, definitions and attributions to obtain a viable society. Women never stop demanding more and more and more, and men have less and less and less. They are excluded from the workplace, they are kicked out of male-oriented hobbies and interests. They are separated from their children, friends. They are also ashamed and damned if they do, damned if they don't. Feminism is a bulldozer, the right hand of steel for the capitalistic agenda. Stealing from men more and more so that women can consume, live in comfort, and the big and fat corporations can grow bigger, enslaving more people worldwide. Dividing to rule is their motto. Feminism is their best tool for destroying any moral values, under the pretense of equality. Social degeneracy is real. Those brainwashed feminist parasites are not playing for their own interests but against it. By preferring the man that is the state instead of real men, they are killing themselves in the long run. Through this fake economical freedom and liberation, both genders are ending worse than before. Political correctness brings things down and low, and now people are living in fear daily. Men are scared to end in jail, to be screwed from past relationships. Men are refusing to date or engage with women in any way. Their behavior is now a potential threat to male integrity that cannot be eliminated and thus is at the moment avoided. They talk about equality. I am still waiting for my dates to be paid by women, for them to buy me a ring and pay for the honeymoon, for them to pay for child support and work the hell harder when I slack off at home with the kids. Tired of those lies and double standards. This stuff needs to be stopped, ASAP. Their lies and manipulations should stop. This society of delusions and false happiness needs to die, to get reborn on better terms. I am pretty sure that some women are still looking for a way out of this mess, yet they have no choice but to move forward, pointy spikes under their feet, for the benefit of the upper class women, and the big capital. Having a life of servitude, a life of misery and loneliness, toxic society, toxic information, the bullshit media. Also, something interesting to note, some red-pilled men are still blaming and shaming their own group into not being a man enough, not being good enough, not doing this or that, blaming men at all times and always for the current state of things. This is a lie. Women have to take responsibility for once in their lifetime, They have to be blamed and shamed for being dumber, fatter, shittier overall as human beings. They are not animals, they can think. If those women are doing stuff that is detrimental to their own group, the male group should not take the burden. Remember that it is always, always, always the same. It's a one-way system, it never goes back to favor a man. Feminism never fought against men beaten down in relationships, men in shelters, men taking hard jobs or dying within the army. Where is the freaking equality here? Still waiting, bitches. These feminists are worthless, if only they fought for true equality. I want them to pay huge taxes and work 20, 30 hours overtime. I want them to repair stuff for once and go die for their country or jump into the fire like firemen, etc. Conformism is the death of all individuality. Feminism is just me, me and taking, never giving anything positive back. Useless movement. For those betrayers out there, I am tired, personally tired of this venting about men having to be this or that, doing this or that. Fuck you all, bastards. I live my life as I want. I do not care about your decaying, crumbling society. Leave me the fuck alone. If you want to be taxed and enslaved again, kowtowing to the whim of your female masters, freaking Sims, that's your problem, not mine. Tired of that shit, can't stand it anymore. I am MGTOW. I go my own way and screw the rest, that's all there is to it. Everything is made to waste, as men, our precious time, energy and resources in vain battles leading to dead ends. Society cannot be saved, but individuals can certainly leave the sinking ship. Let them rot and die, that's all they deserve for guiding us to this pitfall of civilization. Do not let them distract you from yourself. All those problems are themselves. They set themselves to fail, now they are looking for a scapegoat, one to be blamed for. You do not want to be that guy, just go MGTOW, and that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.